Well, it's a magical time of year, so let's enjoy some magic with Dana Daniels. Please welcome him to Studio 10.
Hey! Thank you.
Now, you're touring Australia right now.
Yes, we are.
With a show called The Illusionists 1903.
1903, yes.
Why the year 1903? Does that...
It's this golden age of magic, and we're just sort of presenting what a magic show would look like back in 1903. At the same time, we're presenting brand new illusions, but we kind of give them a little twist, a little flavor of that era. And it's a really fun show to see, you know, just by the costuming and the sets and everything. And the music is all custom music written for the show, and it's beautiful.
I love magic. I love all that
stuff. Oh, yeah, it's great.
Smoke and mirrors.
Yes.
So have you got some magic for us this morning?
Yeah, I got my friend Dwayne here. Dwayne, the psychic dove, and you can see how excited he is to be here.
He's falling asleep.
No, he's very excited. This is him very excited right now, yes.
Okay.
And if we can have maybe someone in the audience here. I see a lady right here in the front. You just stand up. And what is your name?
Sandra.
Sandra. How are you doing, Sandra? Good. Sandra, I was wondering if you could... select three people for me, one at a time, all right, for Dwayne, all right? Okay. If you could just do that, just point to anyone at all. I'm gonna make sure my pen is writing. Good, all right, good. I just select someone, and then if she points at you, stand up. Good, and your name?
Karina.
Dwayne here would like you to name one of the food groups.
Dairy.
Okay, here we go. Dairy. And great, thank you very much. Have a seat. Pick someone else for me, Sandra. Right there, can you stand up? Hi, what's your name?
Amy.
Hi, Jamie.
Amy.
Okay, Amy. Like the hat. Dwayne, I like your name. We're from the United States. Can you name one of the 50 states?
Illinois.
All right, good. All right, we're going to... do that. I'll just put the postal abbreviation down there. IL. Go ahead and have a seat. And one more person. Right over there. Hi. What's your name?
Susie.
How much change do you have in your pocket?
I have no pockets.
You have no pockets. All right. If you had change and pockets, how much would be in it?
55 cents.
55 cents. Living the dream. Here we go. All right. That's good. Thank you very much, Susie.
He's absorbing you.
All right. Yes, he is. Now we're going to sign and date this today. What's the date today?
The 18th of December.
And I'm going to sign to Dana and Dwayne because I have power of attorney. Great.
Ooh. Over Dwayne?
Yes. Oh. Over Dwayne. I sign all his documents. Okay. let's see. Can we have... you, I want you to, if you could read over all the answers really quick for the audience. Okay?
Just read all
out
of them.
Yes, I think,
okay, dairy.
Dairy.
Illinois.
Illinois.
55 cents.
55 cents. And it's dated today?
December 18, 2015.
And signed by?
Dana and Dwayne.
Dana and Dwayne. Now, ladies and gentlemen, before the show, Dwayne, the psychic dove, handed me the Zip wallet and instructed me to open it at this particular time during the performance. May I open the wallet with your permission? Signal me by doing nothing. Thank you. Here's me inside the Zip wallet. There we go. A sealed envelope. He verified the envelope is indeed sealed. Is it sealed?
It's sealed.
It is.
Please rip open the envelope and remove its contents, please.
Do I win a car?
Better not be my car.
Oh.
It's supposed to be some sort of letter inside the envelope. Okay, great. And here, Sandra, here's a souvenir for you for helping out. Not too thrilled. Okay, we'll get a better one for you later on, all right?
No,
go ahead, unfold it. No, you unfold it.
Okay.
Go ahead, unfold it. Completely unfold it. Let's recap what's happened before we read it out loud. It's a folded letter from a sealed envelope, a Zip wallet from a psychic bird. Answers from the audience, Dairy, Illinois, 55 cents. What does Dwayne say in the letter?
Help, I'm being forced to do this against my will.
What?
He only feeds me
awkward,
once a day.
Awkward. Wait, stand. So now, what does it say after that?
He only feeds me dairy.
Dairy?
Makes me live in Illinois.
Illinois?
And only pays me 55 cents a
show. 55 cents a show! Unbelievable!
How did you do that?
Wait! That there's more!
Yes, give this letter to Sandra as a souvenir.
Sandra, yay! Wow. Hey, you did that to her too.
That's incredible. How did you do that?
Did it very well.
Did you meet all these people before you came?
No, no.
Dwayne, what did you think?
Brilliant,
Dwayne. He's had a lovely time.
He won't tell me how it's done.
The Illusionist's 1903 tour continues at the Sydney Opera House from tomorrow until the 28th of December. For all the details, go to sydneyoperahouse.com. Dana, thank you so much. That was fantastic. That was awesome. Thank you.